Guys, we've got a beautiful day. Got my son Matthew home for a week from the Marines. So we went out down south yesterday and we got up 3 a.m. to get down there. And I was tired and kind of foggy headed trying to get everything together for two of us, and I left the tackle pods, so I had no way to fish when we got down there. Luckily, my friend Bert was with us and he had a couple extra lures, a couple extra wire rigs. So with a wire rig and a lure each, I caught a dozen kings, some good ones, and some good snapper. Matthew caught his first two kings and some other fish. His first two kings, 49 and 55 inches. So he's kind of spoiled. I don't think we may not top that for a long time. So the conditions are great. The water here is, it says 81. It doesn't feel that cool. But it doesn't look bad. Down south, it was really minty. I think they may be getting another upwelling down south. That water was chilly cold. It was probably 74, 75. But today in the Corpus area we are 81. Clarity is good. We're going to be catching some fish today. So we're headed to Mayan Princess rigs. Stay tuned. We'll be back with some screaming reels, I hope. Alright guys, we got our first fish. Well, that's a good fish. He just pulled loose. It's okay, I was going to release him anyway. I think it's going to be a busy day with fish. We got a nice fish. King number 4. He's solid. He's 42, somewhere in there. No, dude. No. Dude, you're gonna hurt me. Good little fish. Thank you for the slime. Right in my mouth. Not wanting sushi this morning. Alright. Well, I had a double for a minute. They were running me hard backwards. Dude. Oh. Dude, you got hammered. Well, I think I know what happened to my buddy. He suddenly quit fighting. The other one got sharked. Well, there you go. Thank you. Around again. This feels like a better fish. Alright, you're running away from the sharks. Good boy. The sharks get you. Got a lot of sharks today, as you could see on my last fish. Oh, come here. Come here. They will get you, but I don't want to have my hand in the way. Death grip, sorry. I cannot. You look at me. I don't want to be hooked. Right beside me right now. Alright. One of those mornings, guys. If you don't want to catch fish, don't put a lure down. If you do, you will. The exact same as your buddy. The same way. Not even funny, guys. I'm gonna take pictures just now. It's kind of busy. I'm trying to get back over by Matthew. Good guy. Come on, man. Don't do that. Come up here. You're just a little chicken. And you're hooked in the gills, aren't you? Just in the corner. You're bleeding good. Let me get you right here. Okay. Beat yourself up. Oh, you're bleeding good. Sorry, dude. Just a baby. Some kings are not destined to live to old age. Hold you where I can sorry, man. You're gonna have to go in the box. You're not gonna make it. Little bitty guy, he'd be good for eating though. You bit my rudder wire in half, you stupid! That's Kevlar. You just gotta chill a second. You're gonna die. Your wheels are busted. So, Matthew? Two kings at once. They were pulling me real fast backwards a minute ago. Both of them got smashed by sharks. One of them, he ate that little lure off. I need to see if you got another one in there somewhere. And the other one, technically he's still here. This guy bit my rudder cable in half. No, 5 foot plus. So can you look and see if he finds his way out? He can try and survive. Can you see in the lure if you have one more like that? That 110. Our king number 15. Bunch of little schoolies today, but that's all right. They're fun. Matthew's about caught his fill. Travis has caught a bunch. As everybody else today. One more down. Tearing up this school of baby minnows over here. I don't know if I have a little king or big Spanish little king. Come here, man. Dude, come on. Thank you. right, guys, I think we got a better fish now. Either that or he's hooked in the tail. All my Halco 110s have been sharked. I have none. I've lost 75 bucks in Halcos. But the laser eyes are working well enough. I got a laser eye 160 on here, or laser pro, whatever they're called. Good size tail. Hope he's not hooked in the tail. No, he's hooked in the face. He's hooked in the side. Okay. So he's not real big. Big enough to be interesting. Come here, buddy. You were a bad aim. You need some glasses and an apology. I'm sorry you hurt yourself. You got a boo-boo. You got a scar to show your mama now. Man, sorry about that, dude. Looks like he got sharked. Maybe he can tell him it's a gang tat. I'm in the Halco gang. Halco in the house. I joined that gang. If I don't get the tattoo. Trying to get to that big rig. Haven't had any luck. I keep getting hit. I'm trying to get away from the second rig. I could see at Wally on the south side there was some major carnage going on for a little while on the surface. Double! You still on? Oh, come on. You gonna pick up a lure pretty quick. You gotta maintain that pressure on them if they have a hard time setting the hook. The pressure's low enough to troll. They don't attract the shark. I already paid the tax man twice. Hooking yourselves really bad. That can't be much fun. So he's a little better fish. Still nothing I get excited about. Just a standard king. Alright. I know where the school is. Still got a fish on this end, haven't it? Ooh, nice Spanish. Oh yeah, buddy. I'll take you any day. Yeah, man. Not happening. Not happening. Cool
with my Spanish lure, and I got a Spanish. Imagine that. Yeah. Nice Spanish. Take him every day. Okay, we got one out there. We got birds working on the other side. Alright, time to get busy. Yeah, buddy, I'll take you. Come on. Come here. Hey, little buddy. You don't have to be scared. You're gonna die, but you don't have to be scared. Hey, look. You're not gonna die. Come on, little buddy. Oh, yeah. Well, you don't have to spit out your dinner. I know you regret eating that one lure. Okay, brother. Yo, you're gonna hurt someone other than my boot right there. Chill.